team's had a lot of near misses, and as it fell apart on us there at the end, what I was really trying to think is, what do we need to do next? And some incredibly kind of just crazy things happened, from our best shooter missing 2 1-and-1s, hitting a dunk and walking on it, and it had slipped away. But what I really wanted to do was make sure we get the rebound, because they were going to the line to go up one, and then get something at the other end.